What is it that technology vendors really need to understand better about the chief technology officers at accounting firms?
Okay, I think there's a couple of things, Rick. One is that they have a lot of different products that they need to support. I mean, if you look at these chief technology officers, it's not that they're just running a time and billing system or whatever else. So they're working with 10s, 20 systems and different vendors for almost each and every one of them. So if a vendor can make it easier to do business with that vendor, it's a great thing for them, and figure out a way to bundle things and integrate things better. So I mean, I don't think the vendors are often and rightfully so talking about feature and function and all the cool stuff they can do. But I think the big challenge for that chief technology officer is, okay, you've got this great product, but now how is that going to integrate with 10 other products that I already have today? And so the better a vendor has really strong professional services help, where they can really sit down and not just sell a product, but consult with that CTO. I think that's what those technology officers are looking for. People who are true solution providers.